Okay. Get out. We're going to take the tempo down very slightly and do for you a song that was a very big hit in the 40s. I don't suppose anyone will remember it. Oh, yeah. Well, if you do, perhaps you should leave. I don't know. This is called Is You Is or Is You Ain't My Baby. One, two, one, two, three. This one features Mick Weldon on the piano.
Strange. Just when you're sure of one, you find she is.
Jumpin Jive. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3.
Boys,
what you gonna say, JJ?
Now, boys,
what you gonna say, JJ?
A Panama Shalamus, what is your? Let me take that job once more. Boys,
come down to the gate.
Oh, boys,
gotta take a side out of it.
Can't you hear those head cats call?
Yeah.
Come on, boys, let's have a ball. Makes you dig your jive on the mellow side.
This jive was a solid jive.
Makes you not so tall when you're 4'5". Why don't you play that in the room? Let a hip come on and follow too. When you get your steady food, imagine John jumping out the gators too. Do not feel tall when you're 4'5". Jim Jam Jumpin Jive makes you hep hep on the middle side. You're 9 foot tall and you're 4'5". A Jim Jam Jumpin Jive makes you head on the middle side. I know we told you about the Jumpin Jive. Jim Jam Jumpin Jive. I know you dug this middle jive, cause you dig it on the middle side.